I saw it earlier today too. Who is he fighting against?
Like, I don't know.
I think Guy.
All right, we're taking it to round one. Grand finals. Not grand. Winners finals. Candy versus Master. Let's see. Let's see where this takes it. These guys are now very familiar with their playstyles. They fought earlier at Pub Stomp and Grands, I think.
they just made money today.
They fought last week at Lanier. Like, they're fighting together. They're being friends. What the f-
Oh,
that was
goodness.
Dumb.
That was actually retarded. I'm sorry for anybody watching. That was,
oh my! Ooh, ends it out for Master.
Hey, yo, so Candy coming clutch and telling Master his Mario's whack.
I mean, that's rude. Yeah. I didn't hear any of that.
I mean, I
that's
can sense
all conjecture,
it. I can sense it. It's sense
it.
Yo,
I love those fireball options that Master has, bro.
He'll follow it too. Like, yeah. Pikachu follows that thunder roll.
Ooh, Candy catches him on the landing.
Yo.
All right, I guess the up tilt trades with that downer.
I thought that was in a fourth throw. He wanted that down throw option instead.
I love how I actually really like how Master charges flat. He'll never charge him on the ground. He just charges him on the recovery.
Yeah. Just a habit, Seti. You know, get some out of here and there. Oh, the trade with a nair? Yeah, it was a nair trade, huh? Oh no, this is a bad option. Okay, no, we're good. They will come back to the neutral safely. Holding on the neutral ground. And he is, oh, just kind of gave it to him. Definitely trying to play more safe now. He does have a strong shot. Only just one good up smash. One good back air. Should be, there we go, that'll do it. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
Connecting at that 80% extra credit.
Now, Master has some rage here.
That don't matter though.
Oh, yes it does. Master has combos, my friend.
Oh, that's true. Master has combos.
Oh, but if he gets 200, he's going to start.
Yeah, if he gets
200, no, now it's going to be hard.
He lost
no.
his jump.
He lost
he his
lost
jump.
He lost his jump.
Yep.
What?
Hold you.
Candy, that's smug. I thought you knew.
Yo, man, they said it was better than... Get out of here. Big E, 28, Ben, from our chat stream. It's not even active, but that's fine.
Look at just Chrome just practicing.
Dude, no, you just seen her fight earlier. It was nuts. Like, I've grown to love fighting Chrome.
Yeah, Chrome's
yeah,
fun.
That dude puts it in. All right. Master with that fireball approach.
Yo, let's go. Aw. I was waiting for that tilt to happen after, and it didn't.
I like that Master just punches in against those lasers.
Yeah. those lasers don't matter.
They don't matter. But, I mean, it's cool to see. It's just like, remember. Candy getting that down again. Up tilt. Keeping him off the ledge. Definitely Candy strong game.
Yo, the drag down reading for the dash attack. Candy bringing it back.
Candy bringing that back. Keeping Mario right above where he wants him.
Ooh, Mario killing descent.
Oh, that's it! Gets the down smash.
Mario's living? Yo, Jumpman
yep.
coming through.
That's why they call him Jumpman. Yeah. That's nice. I like that. Kudos.
Oh,
you playing the mad aggression
game. Oh,
ooh, connecting with that up air, Captain Falcon. What? I learned that today, last week actually, or yesterday.
You need to learn so much more, Captain Falcon. Oh, that. What was it called? Not Phantom Dash, right?
Illusion.
Fox Illusion. Oh, I thought he was gonna go for the up smash instead. Just comes back over the back air, definitely getting that neutral ground now. Oh, I thought Mario was gonna hit too.
Ooh, not finding that nair connect. Oop. Yep, Candy reads the get up. Candy delivers on those get up those. Yeah, like every time.
Master's gonna have to switch it around though.
Master's gonna have to find something in, yeah.
Who caught it? Oh, no.
There you go.
He has the wrong
tech chase. Hey, you taking off? Oh. Oh, good hot dog. Ooh, all right. Coming at him with the straight connect. And
he got
loses.
Blood charge. And, oh.
Yeah, all right. Gets
that's
the
up option.
Against the stage. That's what he wants.
I was expecting a back air, but he just gets the up.
No, the up better.
Much safer, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, the drag to the smash. No, the dash attack is dead.
Master there, not managing to get away. Ooh, catches Candy with that back air with a jab. Yeah, those dash attacks. Crazy. Good stuff. Alright, as long as Mario's on that platform,
Kang can fight with Wicked Kang.
Oh, wow.
Jabbing out of that grab. Candy is all over the stage.
Oh, the wall jump for the win.
Uh-oh. We got the Battlefield champ, Mario. Ooh, Candy ends on that stock with the up air. Nice. 1-0 Candy.
Is it a 2-0 Candy?
Yeah, you're right. 2-0
Candy.
2-0 Candy
right now.
My bad.
Dang, Candy holding it down right now.
Yeah, Candy holding it down.
Definitely
Candy holding it down. Candy warm AF, dude.
So both these guys, are still in winners, correct?
Yeah, they're still winners. So this is winners finals.
This one goes, sends them down to losers, and losers fights his way back up. So there's very likely a chance for there to be a bracket reset later tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Just looking at the bracket. How we got it? What we got in the bracket? Who's losing?
Mage, dude.
Oh.
Yeah. So whoever loses this fight's Mage.
Razor's made it to semifinal. Who's Razor fight for?
Alex Anthony.
Really?
Yeah. And then Goat Sage.
Yo, I'm sleeping on Brazzard right now, man.
Yeah, no, his Sonic's fantastic. He had a great Sonic. All right. Bring it back to Candy. And Master. And that 93% of Master. Master really needs to find the next one. Ooh. There we go. Move it down until... No one messed his head game. He needs to find a way to get back. Right now, that's what he wants, is to just find a window of opportunity for aggression. To really, really, really bring up that percentage lead. Or to just end up the stock at
92. Oh, we got the end of the stock with the up there.
136. Nice.
Coming back aggressive, man. Master just came in all aggressive trying to get it up there.
He needs to. At this point.
Oh, man. He gets too aggressive, man. He's going to end up punishing, getting himself a punish. But he gets... Oh! The DIF? Or was that just a whiff?
Candy reading that up, but not risking it this time again. Staying away from that, keeping himself safe. Alright. Master throwing out the net of trade.
Ooh!
Back here. Not hitting up the stock.
Well, if they ever played before there. But
Candy gets another back air. Master really wanting that meteor spike.
Master, I want to see this now. It's going to happen, possibly. Oh, he runs past, doesn't deal smash, waits instead. Neutral's just ever exchanging between these two. One has control of the other at like all times. Ooh, great air dodge on the ledge trap. Oh, Master has to be careful. Definitely playing more stylish.
There we go.
With that back, we got Anna fully charged blood. Now 90% and see if we can bring this back. Candy being the fastball is going to be kind of... Should be easy to combo him.
Yeah, but... My concern is with Fox and fastballing.
Ooh. Oh,
giving
the punish for that wall jump back here.
Ooh, what?
Oh. Oh my goodness. Ooh. He ain't counting out yet. Going for the back, but he gets punished. No ledge snap for him. In a really dangerous position right now. Going for the down throw.
Oh
my goodness. Oh, where is returning to base.
Nice. And that's cool.
That's crazy.
These two behemoths actually talking about the options in that moment.
I'm surprised he fast fell back at so quick, dude.
Yeah,
it was such a quick reaction, man. Watching these players make me realize I suck at Smash.